In a typical installation, you have several parts: the stub out, the cap, the strap, the angle stop, the escutcheon. With a pull stop box, you have one single part. And all that's required for the installation of the ref of this thing is attach it to a piece of pipe and nail it to the wall, and you've got it, you're done. And so instead of minutes, you're talking seconds.
That's pretty quick, pretty nice.